thus it came to pass, in a dream as mythical to all Greeks as Achilles defeating the Trojans, at this one glorious moment in time, Alexander was loved by all. But in the end, I believe Babylon was a far easier mistress to enter than she was to leave.
Barbarians. But you never saw Babylon.
We've only dreamed.
We have enough gold here to support another three generations of Macedonian armies.
Macedonia would soon corrupt, Cassander. Wealth in great quantities brings the crows.
Not for the men who fought, I trust.
We'll pay them well, Antigonus. But not as mercenaries for future services.
Now you sound like Philip.
Philip never saw Babylon.
No, he didn't, if I was him.
Alexander, I know you think me a stiff old sod, but whatever our differences, know this day, your father will be very proud of you.
Thank you, Barmedia. I ask you to forgive me, my own anger, my pride. They too blind me.
Magnificent Mainland work from the last century. The Golden Age, Alexander. Worth much to Athens and to our alliances.
Take back what is ours, but spare what belongs to the Persians.